This is the famous donkey engine. It was used as a source of power back in the old logging days. This engine would be steam powered, of course, fired by wood. It would be taken out in the woods, and then it would be used to drag the logs from up on the mountain to where they could be loaded on a truck. Great old engine. Incredible collection of whistles. You can warm your biscuits with that boiler.
We're going.
Okay, we're pulling a log. This is the way logs were pulled out of the forest, using a donkey engine to drag the logs. They were a lot bigger than this, they were actually trees. Drag them out to where they could be loaded on a truck. And that's all there is to it.